Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. 'Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Kneel before the ice princess.
You try to steal the crystal heart. Why?
We believe it can freeze time. Long enough for us to defeat Minus.
My crystal heart cannot help you. Only I have the power to use it.
Then come with us.
She can never leave this castle. The crystal is the only thing that protects our kingdom.
Please, Princess, we're running out of time.
Perhaps I could give it to you.
Not without my blessing.
Father, you're smothering me again. But are you worthy to wield it?
Yes.
The crystal you stole was a decoy. The true crystal heart is somewhere in this room. Choose the correct one, and you may carry it before you.
Pick that one.
It's around your neck.
How'd you know?
I saw it in my dream.
Usually if you snooze, you lose. With Max, you snooze, you win.
Why do you smile like you been told a secret? Now you're telling lies, 'cause you just want to keep it. But no one keeps a secret. No one keeps a secret. Why, when we do our darkest deeds, do we tell? They burn in our brain.
Anisha! Oh, I can't breathe!
I love you, Charlie. I've loved you since the third grade.
Thank you?
So you like to play hard to get.
Oh! Back off!
I read in my mom's Cosmo, this is supposed to increase pleasure.
Ow!
Don't worry, this is my first time too.
This time what? Killing?
No, Charlie. Making love.
Ow! Get off me, you freak!
Charlie Logan, you are not my boyfriend anymore. I hex you.
You what?
I hex you. You will never be happy. Around you, love will fall like rain. You won't hold it. Your heart will pain. Once the girl has been with you, to the next, she will be true.
Was that Phil Collins? Ow! Oh!
It's become a living hell, 'cause everybody tells, everybody tells. Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll say. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one.
Took us. Double word score. I mean, that's like a million points, right?
Oh, I'm not sure that's an appropriate word.
Oh, God, come on, Rick. Your mom used to say that.
What? Did she?
Yeah, it's Yiddish for mustache, right? I mean, Gam used to say that her neighbor has an enormous tukus.
Yeah, that's right. Mustache.
Yeah.
Oh, Mom, did I tell you? I'm sewing you another jacket. I'm using patchwork from all of Gamma's quilts.
When I come by tomorrow afternoon, I will bring you my grandmother's velvet shawl.
Cool, no, that's perfect for the trim.
Can I speak to you for a second?
Won't tell what I said, 'cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Crazy, huh?
What?
You like fish, I like fish too. Maybe we should get a bite sometime and talk about it.
I'd rather go out with the fish.
These fish?
Keeping a secret can keep it swift. This one you'll save, but lock it.
Still heading under the frog planter like in middle school.
What are you doing here?
Look, Dylan. Just because you stopped being my friend in sixth grade doesn't mean I stopped being yours. I know you went through a lot when your mom died. I get it. I still get it.
I don't know what to say. Which, you know, for me, never happens.
Josh is worried about you.
Yeah, right. Josh's terrible movie ruined me. My life is O-V-E-R over.
Josh's terrible movie won the film festival. You're more popular than ever. Josh gave me the DVD for his movie. Watch all of it, and then tell me if you're ruined.
In your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't.
This has got to be a joke.
Oh, it's no joke. You're pretty much a lock.
Yeah, you've got all our votes.
And the votes of our various minions and mini-me's.
As for Queen, they've got us in a three-way. Tie, that is.
Most kids are undecided. They're waiting for you to tell them what to think.
Me?
Everyone knows that Moes are always way ahead of what's hot, and what's so not.
Well, on a completely unrelated topic, I made you a batch of my famous Brigham Yum Yum Double Fudge Brownies last night.
Wait, are you special? Bays don't do carbs.
Yeah, a carb to a Moe is like sunlight to a vampire.
Tell what I said, cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Allison? Yes, Catherine? I have something...
Dr. Rudy, I'm back.
You're not Dr. Rudy.
You're not Dr. Rudy.
That's such a punk, ain't it? Chipotle of Fenway? Imagine meeting you here.
Doc rooted through the city dump that was his memory, recalling that Japonica here had been a pretty open and shut runaway daughter case. Hardly worth daily scale, let alone the extravagant bonus her father, Crocker Fenway, had insisted on paying when Doc finally brought Japonica back home.
So what have you been up to?
Escaping, mostly. And I escaped real good.
Escaping what?
Chris Skylet and this, like, booby hatch my parents keep sending me to.
Booby hatch? Up in Ojai?
You know?
Shakes a tambourine.
Oh, Dr. Rudy.
Japonica, you promised me. You did you not promise me? What are you doing?
I'm skating in for me.
Oh, okay. Woo! Woo! Look at the greedy little hippie snoring away, are you? Your parents know you're here?
The Fenways, they were heavy-duty South Bay money and led lives of unusually high density and often incoherence. Her father, Crocker, also known as the Dark Prince of Palos Verdes, was a lead lawyer at the office of Voorhees Krueger, who had given Doc his first paying gig as a PI.
Man, like, I'm sorry.
Jeez, what is it? That's my steering wheel?
I don't know how to drive.
Oh, man, I thought you said you...
Hi. Small maintenance chick. How lovely.
Miss Fenway may appear a little psychotic today.
Groovy.
What?
It's groovy being insane, man. Where are you at?
It's not groovy to be insane. Japonica here has been institutionalized for it.
Okay, come on, Dinas. We gotta figure out a way back to the beach.
Hey, if you need a ride, I'm heading that way.
Cop friendly, everything cool with your ride, Japonica? Brake lights, license plates, so forth?
A-okay.
Mind if I tag along with you guys? Contingencies of the road and so forth?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Maybe we should do a bit more of that for the road?
Yes, yeah, you owe it.
Excuse me.
I want to tell you, but you have to promise never to tell anyone. promise. Do you swear on your life? I swear on my life.
You swore you never tell. You swore you never tell. You swore you...
No, don't even think about it.
Don't even think about what?
Do you want to help us figure out how to steal $10 million?
Excuse me, what?
We're gonna go in, we're gonna be super respectful, really jazzed about coins, and we're gonna show them what kind of school Dennington Prep is.
Oh my God.
Follow me.
Here at the US Mint, sometimes our inspectors will catch a flaw in a finished coin. It can be very lucrative for coin collectors.
What's going on?
James Hodges, we're going to need you to come with us, sir. We're not asking.
Dad just got arrested.
Were you aware
your dad was embezzling from the endowment?
My dad's headmaster. I could do it.
We have been forced to suspend all student activities due to compromised funding.
An athletic scholarship is going to be discontinued.
Prowse promised that money.
Jason, I want to help.
You can't unless you have $10 million.
When we were at the Mint, I noticed their internal security is ridiculously outdated. I hacked into TSA, NASA.
Are you serious?
I could get in.
I don't think we can do this alone.
I want in.
This is not an opportunity to just boss us around.
Okay. I'll just leave and go tell Miss Coyle about this whole conversation.
Okay, stop talking. I'm going to break into the Mint, print a few coins. What else do we need? You know how to work on machines.
We need you. You realize if this doesn't go perfectly, we are all going to jail. I did it.
We have a situation.
We'll skip this stupid dance.
It is the winter formal. It's not stupid, it's important.
Not stupid, it's important.
Back to the bar and waited for another text. Nothing came. I went home thinking I won. She silenced A. Wasn't you, Spencer? You were sound asleep when I left the barn.
Yeah. That doesn't mean that I didn't hurt that other girl.
You're not listening, Spence. You went back to sleep.
I didn't do it.
Your mom saw who did.
Why didn't she tell the police? Her talking to someone. She thought I was dead. I was trying to tell her I was alive. I was screaming. God, can't you see me? Can't you see me breathing? Look at me. The words didn't come out. I couldn't move.
Allie. We're here for you, all right? We're all here for you. And we always have been. You should have told us. You didn't have to keep this a secret.
God, I can't believe your mom buried you alive.
Are you sure that she thought you were dead?
And she was hysterical. She kept saying the same thing over and over again. What have you done? What have you done?
Who's she talking to?
Person she's still protecting. That's why she was pointing the finger at me, because she's still covering for somebody.
Yeah, but who? Was Mrs. Grunwald telling the truth when she said that she pulled you out of there?
She took me to the hospital. I was so scared, so I ran.
Got a secret, can you keep it?